EKATO addresses most stirred applications for a variety of manufacturing processes. Many of these stirred processes have one thing in common: EKATO research and development, where all process design, work, and related developments start. Recently, the attention towards bio-based feedstocks increased significantly. The production of a bio-based feedstock often requires stirred and gassed fermentation processes, in which EKATO has many years of in-depth experience. Based on lab or pilot tests, EKATO performs data analyses followed by a reliable scale-up to production scale or a process optimization of the existing fermenter. Another upcoming technology is the chemical recycling of plastics. Reaction tests, as for the solvolytic recycling of PET flakes, can be carried out in EKATO's 50-liter lab unit. This allows to optimize the agitation system to maximize the process performance. For recycling processes based on pyrolysis-specific characteristics, such as the product viscosity curve, are required at process conditions which can be as high as 600 degrees Celsius. Such curves can be determined with EKATO's new high-temperature viscometer. EKATO's R&D adds value to your crystallization process. Adapted impeller and reactor setups ensure the desired crystal quality. Our crystallization lab units are equipped with state-of-the-art inline measurement systems for fast and accurate process developments and optimizations. Industrial photochemistry is a promising green technology because valuable compounds can be produced with just light, instead of high temperatures and pressures. This powerful technology allows a wide range of chemical transformations, such as chlorinations and polymerizations at a high selectivity. EKATO's R&D Technology Center is equipped with a modular 9-liter photopilot unit for process developments. EKATO's manufacturing portfolio also includes complete hydrogenation reactors and units in volumes of up to 150 meters cubed. Hydrogenations are often used for a further product refinement in previously described technologies. To design and optimize hydrogenation reactions and reactors, tests can be performed in 5-liter reactors with original products supplied by our customers. For a full understanding of chemical systems, test results are quantitatively analyzed in our R&D laboratory. Following a successful process development in the ELA 5 reactor, EKATO offers the possibility to run additional tests in its 60-liter hydrogenation pilot plant for a further verification of the scale-up procedure. Focusing on hydrogenation reactions, a novel high-performance gassing impeller was developed. CFD simulations provide an insight into the flow conditions in the vessel and are not limited in size. Additionally, they allow detailed evaluations, such as efficiency predictions. Innovative solutions are developed for established applications, as well as for new, growing industries, such as batteries' primary production and recycling. Another innovative opportunity is offered by modern additive manufacturing processes, which are used to design and manufacture highly efficient impeller shapes. Besides geometric impeller optimizations, the right material selection helps to increase the lifetime in abrasive environments. Special materials such as ceramics are tested and provide a way into the future. Carbon fiber reinforced polymers are another example of newly applied materials. Know-how generated in smaller scale allows a safe scale-up to industrial scales. Process-related and mechanical measurements can be carried out very close to reality. The determination of the hydraulic forces induced by impellers is one central task of EKATO R&D measurements. The safe design and scale-up of the vessels and its internals, as well as impellers and other agitator parts, is the goal of the big-scale testing. but also new digital technologies are addressed and tested under realistic conditions and component sizes. Modern methods of monitoring the condition of the agitators are being developed with the aid of artificial intelligence to enable predictive plant maintenance and continuous optimization of the equipment. This vast portfolio of EKATO R&D ensures best state-of-the-art solutions for our customers in all fields of applications. Our experienced and motivated team of chemists, engineers, and technicians is developing the future technologies that ensure maximum efficiency and operational reliability for plant operators.